Thailand for some shopping and for my favorite Thai food. And I just want to tell you that if you are going to Thailand for some shopping, just visit Palladium Fashion Mall. It's super and they have awesome collection and I'm sure you will like it. And Chotiwala market is a world famous market. And there are some night markets opposite to Palladium Mall, then Palladium Mall and Indra Prathunan Mall. And I'm sure you will like all the stuff. So do visit if you are going for shopping. This time I'm visiting with my niece Sia and it's her first Thailand tour. So there will be lots of sightseeing. But still, I will make sure that shopping will be my priority. So here I'm just having last minute packing. Here is my passport. This passport cover, I got it from Thailand last year and it costed me around 100 baht. And these logos over here are 10 baht each. I really like this passport cover. This is my power bank, so keep this power bank in your handbag only because last time by mistake I put it in check-in baggage and really it gave me a problem. This is my GoPro Hero 5 and this is must. This is last but not the least, this is my hand sanitizer. So again it goes in my bag and now I'm ready to travel. So hi there, here we are.